Warning. This video contains loud sound and terrifying stuff like this. And this lady. So if you're scared of horror games, don't watch this video. We're going to be doing another video after this video on strengthening the game. I haven't watched the film, I'm not old enough to. You have to be like, have to be 12 to watch the film. So let's get into the video. What's it, guys? I'll show you more about another video. Today we're playing Granny, but this is the difference. Escaping with Granny, who's dead. Dun 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 dun. And we might play Nightmare in the next video. We will play in the next video. After Stranger Things again. And then after that video, we'll play Stranger Things again. And that game was last updated in 2007. Okay, so I won't contain spoilers. So guys, I'm warning you, if you haven't watched the film, that video will contain spoilers. Okay, the movie. I won't spoil it right now, I haven't watched the movie. So Granny's dead. Yay! She's dead forever. See, she's dead. See, I'll be back soon. See, she's dead. So, we're gonna even complete the game without her. The game video is over. Or we're just going to be messing around.
Hello!
Gonna just be messing around in this video. Hi, I've Granny.
That's actually Granny's eyes. It looks very ugly like her. Now it would look nice.
And in part, this looks like Granny. Gosh, this looks like Granny when she's.
Granny's dead.
Who cares about that? Blue spider. Who cares about that? Who cares about any of this stuff? Nice to put the battery in the door. Okay.
describe it. By the room.
She did like this for a while and try and click that notification bell. See you on that video. Bye.